Hello, welcome to the Retro Show. I'm Bearded Mike, so this is take two. I did all this stuff, and it looked terrible, so I decided to redo it. So anyway, this is Everquest 2, so this is not a new game, or it is a retro game, so considering it's been since 2004, it's been released, so we're going on 10 plus years, and it's been actually not owned by Sony anymore. It's a company called Daybreak, so they bought this, so they bought the whole franchise of the online experience, not just EverQuest 2, EverQuest, of course, and all the games. I'm going to list, there's a whole list of them. Maybe I'll put them on the screen of all the games that it actually is, that they actually took it over. So Sony, looks like Sony's selling everything. So anyway, so let's get back to, on track. So What they did was they created a time lock server. So what is a time lock server? A time lock server means they have so many expansions out, right? So they're going to go in order of how many expansions are going to be released. So after a time, they're going to vote on saying, okay, it's been so much long. Do you want the next expansion to be released? So that's how they're going to work it. And I'm kind of excited. So let's take a look. So I'm going to create a time lock server character. Now, one thing important is, it is a free-to-play game. However, if you want to play the time lock server, or the progression server, sometimes people call it, you have to subscribe. So I already know what I want to play. So I like the priest class, and I want to play a mystic. So let's play the mystic. Now, I'm not going to go into detail what's a mystic, what's a templar, what's an inquisitor, what's a whatever. Or every class has their own little subclasses. I'm not going to go into detail. I can make a whole entire video of all the classes that are available in EverQuest and EverQuest 2. So I'm just going to pick my class. Here we go. So next. Now, I'm going to pick a dwarf. Where are you? Okay, a dwarf because it has a nice shiny beard. And I'm going to pick male, female. All right, so next. So I'm going to start randomizing a little bit. See what I come up with. Randomize all. There we go. But I want the head. Head. Ears, cheeks, nose, chin. No, cheeks. No, ears, eye. Hair. Beard. No, hair. I want the buccaneer. No. I'm not going to be brave. I'm going to be bald. I'm balding. And I'm not going to have a tattoo, and I think the hair for the beard needs to be something like mine. So, base color will be white, and the highlight color will be a little bit gray. There we go. Perfect! So, next, and I'm going to go, of course, there's only one place to select, and yeah. Alright, so let's start. And there's two servers, of course. Death Toll is the PvP, Stormhold is the not PvP. So I don't want to play PvP. There's a couple of things that I remember from this game. And I remember the boat! And we're on a boat! So, yeah, when I was launched, there was a boat sequence. Which is kind of cool. Let's talk to the captain, shall we?
Ahoy!
Ahoy!
See you, Wake.
Where am I?
Me apologies.
Okay, you don't have to be sorry, dude. I'm just asking where you are.
I am Captain Drake Varlos, and this here fine ship is the Far Journey.
How did I get here?
The Hearties pulled you from the sea. You and those other bilge rats. Do you remember?
Vaguely, where we're headed.
We are heading to the island of Lifty, and quit talking at the shorty and fix the yard up. Don't want the ship to come apart in these high winds, do you?
Aye, aye, Captain.
You think she'd never seen a gnome before?
I'm not a gnome. All right, so accept the quest.
Whoa there, the seas are getting a bit angry. Go speak to me first mate, Wallen. He might have something for you to do.
Okay. All right, let's speak to Wallen. Hey, Wallen, what's up?
What? Oh. Hey there, you startled me.
I'm a dwarf, dude.
Can't seem to find me hat.
You need some help?
Sure. Me needs you to go looky in them there boxes. Looky? And if you find it, let me know.
Okay, I will do that. Let's do that. Alright, first chest. Oh, I found it! Yay! Alright, what do I got? Alright, I'm going to wear this, so right click. Now, you may notice that I'm using a different type of interface. Oh. Alright, there you go. I'm using what's called Prophet UI. This is not the default interface, so yeah, if you're wondering if what default I'm using. Alright. Alright, here's your hat, dude.
Me hat! Now me is safe, thanks to ye. Here, take this charm. You may find a use for it.
Thanks.
Well now, Ingrid over there can show you the rest of the ship. No need to pluck.
Okay, you be quiet. I will do that. Hi, Ingrid.
Hello. How are you?
I'm good, thanks.
I'm fine. Just after the last pickup, I have been working extra hard since Vim said she would give me the piece of Lucklin she found.
Vim?
Yes, yes. Vim, the merchant over there. She found a small piece of the moon and is having me work for it. Maybe you can go buy it from her for me.
Sure, I have no money.
Maybe you have something she will buy. Why don't you go talk to her?
Sure, okay. It's kind of cool that... I wonder if I can jump off the boat. No, I can't jump off the boat. Oh, this is kind of cool, actually. Oh, there's the moon. Yeah, I remember that. Yeah, it's on the moon. So, if I'm going to sell it... I'm going to sell it there. 42 copper. Oof, I'm rich now. So I'm going to get the piece of the moon. Alright. I remember you. Yeah, cool. Alright, so let me go over here.
Oh, you got the shot.
Alright, cool. Alright, oops, sorry. So, this is interesting. I'm liking this so far. I'm getting a little nostalgia. Now, if you notice, this thing over here wasn't there at launch. It was sort of like you had to follow, if this person talked, you had to look for the guy's name. So, now, they took this from WoW. WoW has the exclamation point. This has that book. I believe if the quest is available, there's the feather, and if it's ready to hand in, you have the feather in the book.
Avast ye!
I think they changed that later on. What is it?
Well, tis a bit of a problem. You see, there be rats on board. The
really?
Vermin keep eating
wow.
supplies, and I need ya to go feed them to the deep
okay.
before they eat anything else.
If you want me to kill them?
Yeah, that's what we'd be needing.
How do you expect me to kill them?
With this ear club. It is nice and splintered. Sure.
Aye, aye, Captain. So I'm going to accept the splinter. Now, is it better than the weapon I have right now? No. I have a spear. I don't know, they gave me... Whatever. You know what? I'm going to sell that. What else can I do? I'm going to sell that too. Sell. Really? Really? No, I can't even sell it. I can't sell you a piece of splintered wood? Oh, well. So I'm going to kill this thing. Whoop-a-day. Alright, that's cool. What else on these other chests? No, I can't open them. Alright, whatever. I remember there was a dragon here somewhere. I think there's a dragon. Oh, whatever. See, there's no
Bacon. You there you go. Quick work of them vermin.
Thanks.
Wait, is that the...
Cue Dragon. Oh, boy.
Ingrid, secure the loot. I'll be at Dracota off the foul. Quick now, secure those chests.
Whoa. Wow, that was it, dude? Okay.
Been here 2 months since the last reported sighting of one of them. That damnable goblin has escaped. And look, me beautiful ship is on fire. He must put an end to his life before he tears me ship apart.
Actually, that's actually kind of funny. We'll watch this for a little bit. Round and around and around we go. Where we stop, nobody knows. What else he's gonna do? Come on, do something. Whoa! Give him the finger. Slap in his butt, little monkey. Alright, whatever. Let's take care of this guy. Yay! Okay, let's go talk to the captain. Am I talking to the captain? Oh. Right. Oh, wait a minute. Can I grab the meat off of the... Nope. Nope. Can I grab anything here? Nope. Talk to the captain.
You saved the far journey and me crew. It seems you proved to be quite a hero. Well, with the help of that young lass there, you do.
That was nothing.
There be the island of refuge. Get ready to drop anchor. Just let me know when you want to go ashore.
Okay.
Ingrid, swing the lead and prepare to drop anchor.
Continue.
So, you're ready to go ashore, matey?
Yeah, sure.
Don't
let me send me those.
We get paid to do that.
Good point. Alright, we're going to the Island of Refuge. I remember the Island of Refuge. Queen's Colony number 2. Well, that's kind of cool. Wow, it actually is the Island of Refuge. I can't believe it. This is kind of cool. I remember this area very well. Now, eventually, in the original game... I guess people were complaining that every time they create a new character, they have to go through that ship. So they removed the ship, and you just go to the Island Refuge. So I remember there was no like Island of Refuge at all when they first released this.
I have been anticipating your arrival. Your
skills. Who are you?
I am Murar Shar, General of the Royal Antonican Guard and Protector of Queen Antonia Bale. I have been sent here to uncover the source of the disturbance plaguing this island.
What is the purpose of this colony?
The Queen's Colony was established as a training ground for prospective citizens of Kinos. Our great city needs valiant defenders.
Pleasure to meet you, but I must go. No.
Welcome. I am the Queen. Kinos.
Freeport. Blah, blah. All right.
I'm very glad to hear it. Go and speak to Trainer Hale. Good luck.
Good. Thank you. Now remember that you can go down here. Or was it here? Oh, you can craft. Oh, okay. Wow, I remember this area. Can I talk to you? No. Cool. This is pretty cool. This is really cool. A lot of people here, too. Alright, so let's do some questing.
Hello there. I'm here. Okay.
All right. Starting. Begin the battle. If you're close enough,
you can fight most non-player characters.
All right. So let me go with the sparring partner. This is pretty cool. Like, I'm really excited about the direction that Daybreak is going with EverQuest, going back with a progression server. So I hope that this works out. All right, well done. You're welcome.
So, did you defeat the
Spartan? I was victorious.
Great work. You've proven your...
All right, so this is really interesting. I remember this area very well, playing this game a lot of times there. I remember these deer, too. This is pretty cool. I'm really...
You fought well, but not well enough.
I remember there's a lot of voice acting in this game, too. Now, I remember the shinies. There was these little... There's the roots. So, anyway, you can go and gather, craft, all kinds of neat stuff here. Over here, what about over here? Yeah, I remember all this too. This is pretty cool. There is the shinies. I remember the shinies. So anyway, I'm kind of excited to see what direction they're going to do this, EverQuest 2 and all these expansions. I believe, as I mentioned, I believe earlier, is they're going to vote. Maybe I didn't. They're going to vote on what expansions come out. So I believe it's level 30, and then they're going to say, will they release the next expansion after a month or so? So, I guess we're going to see how it's done and very successful. So, if you like these kind of videos, please click on subscribe or give me some thumbs up. Until the next video, this is Bearded Mike, signing off.